I just need some volunteers right quick. Come on, D. If Tony in this front row right here, come here. Come here, y'all. Y'all stand in line looking at me. Come on. Stand in front of him and look at him. Now, I always had a problem with those messages that the preacher preached that said you next in line for a miracle. Because if he's talking to you, and then he told everybody else to get ready, you next in line for a miracle, we clearly see that these people right here really ain't next in line. Is that right?
Yeah.
It's clear. We make things over spiritualized things we don't really think. You know, she ain't next in line. Because she next in line. But I realized something. The message really wasn't flawed. It's just that we were following the world's system of how a line should be.
Hello. Yeah. All right. Now. All right.
Come on. Come on.
We looking that way.
Yeah.
And all of these lines over here.
Yeah.
But y'all turn around to the altar.
Yeah.
They say I'm next in line.
Yeah.
And you've been hearing you next in line for a long time. And you've been in the wrong side of the line, looking the wrong way.
Look,
I dare some of y'all to come on and start this line. Come on, extend this line tonight. If you really want to be next in line, I want y'all to come on and get in this line. I don't want nobody standing in front of nobody. I just want you side to side looking at the cross. Because there is room at the cross for you.
Thank you.